Hello out there, everybody in line. This Drill Street Talk with Jay. I know this. Last week was Mother's Day. It was off the chain. I hope everyone is doing well and blessed. And I hope they had a blessed Mother's Day, a blessed whatever day. You know, you can put a blessed hello day. That's what I'm going to say. This Real Street Talk with Jay. And I'm out here. And it's crazy because I know it was just raining in Baltimore. But I got to get my car, you know, washed. So you know how that goes. It's Friday. And looking forward to hearing some feedback from all of y'all people out there. And it was something that was brought to my attention this week, you know, and I'm gonna throw a little curveball in it, but I want y'all to hear this prayer that I'm gonna throw down. And I know it's something different, but it's something on my heart, so I think I need to share it. And I'm not putting it off on nobody. You know what I always say, I'm not putting your religion off on nobody. But if it's working for you, you do what you do to keep it working for you. You know? My joint. Catch one, grab one. And that's what we do. You know? We have to be representatives of Baltimore. Because Baltimore is where we live at. So we have to stop the nonsense. You know? Start respecting one another. Respect yourself, you know. Help out your fellow man. Help out your fellow lady. Your home girl, homie, whatever. You help them out. Grab them. Grab one, teach one. You know how we do it. When it ain't no whole lot to it. You know, we do what we do because we don't have to do it. We do it because we want to do it. And any love you got coming from your heart, do it from the love and not grudgingly and looking for something back. You know, I done had a Mother's Day weekend. I had a blessed show me and my sister did. J Enforcement Security. We do comedy shows. We put it out there. You know, we got one coming up the 27th. You know, and of August. And believe me, you want a nice laugh, you want to kick back, you want to do some grown folks things. You know? Come on. We going to be down on Marbury and Howard Street. Right on the corner. The Culture Club, and it is what it is. You know, y'all can come out and represent and holler at us. You know? And let us do what we do. Because I love everybody, and I want to share the love. So if you got an event or whatever that you need me to show up, show out, and show off, let's do it. You know, because that's what holding you down mean holding you down and be more. You know, and I want not just if you listening to me and be more, if you listening to me anywhere, let's bring it. Let's do what we do. Grab one, teach one. Real Street Talk with Jay all day long. You know, if you want to know something and if I can help you with it, bring it. You know, but I am going to get to this prayer real quick. Get this off my chest real fast. I want to shout out my church too. But I really got this on my heart because Baltimore needs prayer. All cities need prayer right now. So I ask you, dear Lord, just to reach down and keep on looking upon all of us, Lord God. Heal the sick, the shattered, and the ones incarcerated, Lord God. If they don't know you, let them get to know you. You know, let them take time and do it their way because everybody's way is totally different. So I respect all religions. But I just ask, us being peoples of God, just let's do something to help somebody and God, I just ask you, just keep on keeping your hands on me and guiding me in the right direction. Blessing my kids, my grandkids, you know, and just making sure I have to stay on narrow and straight line. Because I can tell you one thing, coming from the streets and doing it the right way, not looking over my shoulders, worrying about anything, boy, it's nothing but the Lord's blessing. You know, and I keep it real with everybody. You know, I'm not going to say I'm perfect in any kind, form, shape, anything. But I can really let you know this. I done been out here. I done that. I done flipped it and brung it back round. I didn't get the age I got by me just being sitting around in a corner. You know, if you doing whatever you need to do, if you ain't from the street and you got peer pressure on you, and this is for the young people, older people. If you got peer pressure on you and you running with the wrong crowd or whatever, and you need to talk to me, come on, holler at me. Real Street Talk with Jay. Teach one, grab one. You already know. Let's stay positive, and I just want to say amen on that prayer, and I'm going to keep it real. Shout out to anybody had a birthday out there coming up, whatever. Anniversaries, Bar Mitzvah, baby shower, whatever. Blessings to you all. And I want to thank y'all for even taking time to even listening to me. You know, and I'm coming from the heart. And if I could do anything to possibly try to help you, I will do it. If I could send you somewhere where you could get some help, and I know it, I'm going to do it. You know, but closed mouths don't get fed. So somebody needs to talk about it out here. And we got to represent and do what we do. You know, grab one, teach one. You already know it. Real Street Talk with Jay. My security team is J&W Enforcement. That's what we do. Parties, bar mitzvahs, whatever. Holler at us. But we just have to share the love. I understand every time you turn on the news, somebody getting shot here, they getting shot there. Come on, come on, fellas. Whatever. Put the guns down. Let's cease fire in Baltimore City. Or no shooting zone. Period. And let's try to help each other out. You know, not kill your fellow brother that you hang out with every day. Do something to help him. Don't kill him. You know? Be mad at him for a minute. You know, just don't talk to him. If he ain't doing nothing to help you out, then okay. It is what it is. You know, but sometimes we have to leave friends. We have to leave friends alone that's not doing it for us or helping us. So they crabs in the barrel. So, you know, we have to lay back off of them. The real street talk, you know the street code. I'm not talking to hurt nobody. I'm talking to help somebody. So I don't want no one to take this to offense at all that I'm talking about you. Because I'm not. I'm trying to help you. So that means on that note, reach out, holler at me, because I'm telling you something that I know and been through. I'm not telling you something that I ain't been through, because a lot of people can talk to you, but it takes a real, real man, a real, real woman to let you know we got some real talks with us. All of us go through everything and hold it in. Instead of holding it in, come on, rap to me. Teach one, grab one. Let's do what we do. you know, share the love, let it flow, and let's try to get Baltimore back together and any other city that's going through what they're going through. You know, we just asking you, and I just ask, come on, God's will, man. Y'all, please, fellas, let's keep it real with each other. Let's stop hurting each other and do something for each other. Let's get some businesses up where we can teach somebody that don't know something and help somebody. Not just down nobody. Really, really help them. You know? Because if you say you my brother, you say you my friend, then all right, I expect that from you because that's what you're going to get from me. Love, kindness, and helpfulness is as much as I can give to you. You know? But I just want to know if you out there and you feeling what I'm saying to you, holler at me. Let's do what we do. Because all I ask, let's cease fire. If you got something on your chest, man up. Let's talk about it. Woman up. Let's talk about it. Real Street Talk with Jay. We going to do what we do and make sure everything's all right. You know, and it hurts every day to go home and look at this news or hear the news. Somebody else's mother done lost their kid. Come on now. We got to stop it. It's not making sense. If the mayor can't do it by itself, the police commissioner can't do it by itself, come on, it takes the people to grab hold. It don't take for us to keep trying to ignore it and butter it up. Only way you're going to help, it's all of us put our hands out there and help and try to do something to make it better. Because I don't want to have to keep worrying about how I'm going to come outside or what's going on. So I just ask you, anybody in Baltimore, any state, any city that you want, and if you're listening to me, come on, grab hold. Let's do something to make a difference. Because it's not going to just take one. It's going to take all. And it's really, really hitting me hard. Because I live here. And I see it. And don't nobody want to respect nobody no more. Everybody want to be, quote unquote, that gangster. Come on. You know. The cemetery got free admission all the time. They ain't never closed. You know, now, in getting on the cemetery thing, they talking about closing Mount Zion. My mom is buried out there. So I really want to know if anybody got any feedback that can help me figure out what to do. Go get somebody together and we go out there and do what we need to do. But we all have family members buried out Mount Zion. So we need to get on top of this and try to get a hold of it. Because for real, real Street Talk with Jay, I know my mom is not there. But I also know my heart is there. And my heart is with her, like she got, and you know, and it's there. So I'm not going to get into all the politics with it. All I ask is that y'all go ahead and come on. Let's cease fire. Let's do something. Let's make some money out here. Let's put the guns down. Let's make some money. That's what it's all about. If you're depressed, you going through something, you feeling alone, you can't talk to nobody, you think ain't nobody listening to you, come on up off of it. Because, see, the first thing you can do is be real with yourself. Because you can tell yourself a lie and believe it every single day. You can talk to your friends, and your friends can tell you a lie, and you'll believe it every day. But come on. You're smarter than that. Let's do better. Let's eat better. Let's live better. Because come on. Man, it's just getting tiresome. You know? We do what we need to do when we need to do it. And let's start respecting. So that's Real Street Talk with Jay. I'm out. Everybody have a blessed, safe weekend. Keep your head up. Teach one, grab one. It's Real Street Talk with Jay. And I ain't throw my cash out there because I don't want you to think I'm begging. So it is what it is. If you feel like you want to contribute to it and you want to help a brother out, then do that. If you feel like you don't, I ain't mad. We still all gonna get along. You know? Because it's nothing but the shed of love. Every day, all day. So I just want to say to everybody out there, if you need me, talk to me. And that's all I ask. Let's put the guns down. Pick the pins up, pick the brooms up, pick the shovels up. Teach one, grab one. This Real Street Talk with Jay, $JAYYYYMONEYEY. Hit me up. If you're trying to help me out for a cause, then we can do what we do. But I want to let you know, I'm not begging. I just put it out there. And that's Real Street Talk with Jay. Y'all have a blessed one. I'm out.